purpose of concrete scanning is for a customer to safely core drill or saw cut through a suspended concrete slab or a slab on grade area. Our approach to concrete scanning would typically consist of understanding our customer's scope of work fully, and then getting an understanding of our slab, suspended or slab on grade, what's underneath. We would then investigate local electric or any other utility penetrations that potentially could be underground or in the slab. The benefit to our customer would be that we can give them a visual marking on the ground of any existing utility conflicts in or below the slab, and they could design their path or their core accordingly. The value of concrete scanning can come in several different shapes, but really it's the ease of us coming out and performing the work. It's fast, it's accurate. We can give a on-site markings of any potential utility conflicts, resulting in a safer core and a safer saw cut. Yeah, if we didn't perform concrete scanning, the customer has potential risks of hitting any utility conflicts, especially electric, which we've seen many times while core drilling or saw cutting through the concrete slabs.